pleasure to be with us today. This is Joe and Pierre.
Thanks.
So, what can fans expect from your show today? What can fans expect from your show today?
So our show is on Sunday.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Good energy. Right. Let me know.
Awesome. Yeah. And how have fans responded to your new album?
Quite good, I guess. We have a lot of good press return, so we are pretty happy with that. So.
Yes. What's your favorite song to play off the new album?
Maybe Horizon, Blue Horizon.
Yeah. And for me, it's Person with Six.
Awesome. And if you could have, this is our signature question, so if you could have any band perform one of your songs, which band would it be, which song would it be, and would it be in your style or their style?
Best, maybe one of my best memories, the show, the Pint Sound. the first album is not like the old one. It's a new one.
So if you could collaborate with any artist, who would it be and why?
Sorry?
If you could work with any artist, who would it be and why?
Really hard question.
I love lots of musicians, so I don't know, maybe I'm a huge fan of Amorphis.
Yeah.
And the singer is, I'm really a true fan of the singer of Amorphis, so yeah, maybe you play with him.
Yeah. Amorphis is cool.
Yeah.
For me, maybe a German band called Der Berg and Ein Verein.
I have to listen to them.
Yeah.
So last question, is there anything else you would like to say to your fans?
See you Sunday morning
at 10:30.
Yeah, 10:30 on the art tower.
We wait you
to enjoy together, enjoy music and drink beers.
We are watching you.
Yeah.
So join them at 10:30 on Sunday morning. Thank you, you're with twinmusics.com.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.